time, you stupid mug. We need Poison Ivy in Gotham now if our plan to destroy Batman is gonna work.
Quit squawking, Birdbrain. And remember, I'm only helping you and Scarecrow do this to kill B-Man.
My. Touch a nerve, did I? Good. Now hurry up and find Ivy.
Crap! I got cops on one end and a gate on the other!
You useless harlot! I knew we should have sent one of my men to do this job. I told Skip. You were nothing but trouble.
Quit your complaining, you old lady! I got a few tricks. I should get out of the way.
What was that?
Who's playing games? Where's it coming from?
I must say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
Oh, how much, love? How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin. Can't put a price on me. Especially after you tried to kill my puddin'.
Your puddin's pushing daisies, Quinn. And I'm the one to work. No. Tell me, what's your price?
You couldn't afford me. Besides, I'm a one fella kind of gal.
We'll see about that. Quinn, keep it quiet. You don't want to attract too much attention.
No can do, Blubberpot. Quiet ain't in my vocabulary.
Thank you.
I'll check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire.
Oh, would you speak in English, please?
Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.
Move your ass. My men spot a Nightwing just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, I know. He was so profound. Pammy, it's been ages! How are you?
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pub cornered! Stay where you are!
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night! Night.
Outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.